Yo, what's up guys? Basically, I just found out I do this. I never thought this was possible for me. It's just, I think I'm, like, really good at the game. I'm not sure, but, like, I can make an invis. I mean, I'm not sure if I can just try, but I am sure I can make an invisible. I mean, lucky this last, like, you saw, like, I'll try and make an invisible. But now, I just learned that I can float, so... That is like a big surprise for me. Like, that is a really big surprise for me. But like, I can throw myself like this and like this way. This is actually pretty hard, like getting the technique. So I wanted to try something. It's where, I go to max height. Yeah. I have to save my, metal. So, I go to max height. I try and float myself. But if I fall, I'm gonna die, okay? So, I'm gonna try. I have a bouncer just in case, but I'm probably not even gonna be able to save myself. Okay, here we go. Oh yeah, I need metal. Alright, I hope this works. Oh my god. I'm dead. How am I doing it for this long? No! Alright. Bro, no, wait, no! I'm so good. Alright, so thank you all for watching the video. I hope you watch the next video, because that is next video. It's going to be insane. And I hope you guys like the video, and...